Head to the races with Photo Finish Racing from ICE. This classic midway favorite game has been updated and improved to bring the excitement and atmosphere of a day at the races to your location. Photo Finish gameplay is simple, featuring players rolling a cue ball up the playfield, trying to get the ball into different valued scoring holes to advance their horse. There are three levels of scoring, each one corresponding to a horse's gait, trot, gallop, and sprint. A trot will move the horse ahead one space, a gallop will move the horse two spaces, and a sprint score will move the horse ahead three spaces. The player that reaches the finish line first wins the trophy. What sets Photo Finish apart is the excitement it brings to a game floor. A commentator calls the players to participate, and on-screen graphics and the traditional post horn help to reel in people. Players watch as their horse enters the stall, as it snorts and waits for the starting bell. Once the race begins, players must use their skills to control their horse's speed. Follow the race commentary and the sounds of the hooves as the horses race to the finish. It's like being live at the races as players skillfully attempt to make it to the winning post. And just like at the real races, a close race will result in an instant replay, slow motion photo finish. Photo Finish Racing is 74 inches long, 69 inches wide, and 112 inches high, and weighs 1,535 pounds. Gameplay is easy to see and engaging to players on a large 47-inch LCD monitor. Photo Finish is available in 3 or 5 player units, and gameplay can be set to either ticket redemption or play for fun.